Hey, welcome. In this video, we will show you how to easily use building performance analysis in your building design process with the new Enscape Impact module. Buildings are responsible for a large portion of global energy usage and emissions, about 40% of the total global CO2 emissions. This has great implications for climate change and the future of our planet. We want to help. To do this, we've partnered with IES to introduce basic building performance analysis to architects and designers right in your everyday tools. This will allow you to effortlessly learn about your design's future environmental impact, especially in the early stages of its development. The IES energy modeling integration with Enscape allows you to use the Enscape tools you already know and love, and are now enhanced with energy efficiency information such as estimated energy use and carbon emissions indicators to guide your early design decisions. Enscape Impact is already available to test out for Windows users with Enscape 4.1. But how does it work? To open the Enscape Impact module, click this button in the Enscape window or press the hotkey N. This will open the Enscape Impact dashboard. It's empty at first, as you can see, but there's just one step missing before it's filled with insights into your building's future environmental impact. To complete our analysis, we'll head over to the Settings tab. Here, we see some fields that expect some basic information about the building from us. If your design software knows the location of your design, it should already be filled in here. Now, just select what type of building you're designing, select the year it has been or will be built, and, if applicable, when the last renovation took place, or is planned. That's it. Switch back to the dashboard to start the analysis. There will be a short processing time. After it's done, we now have a number of data points that allow for a quick overview. We can immediately see the peak load, total carbon emission per year, energy use intensity per square meter, and the estimated energy end use distribution. To see the energy use intensity per square foot, just hover your mouse over the display. In order to see the calculations split up by each room of your building, switch back to Settings and enable False Color. You can then select each of the four outputs to review them in a color scale distributed onto the entire building. If you're interested in additional details and what calculations are happening behind the scenes, watch out for our second video on this topic, where we'll take some more time to explore the technical background. This is Enscape Impact. Enjoy exploring your designs with this new perspective. Until next time.